Three people have been detained in that case where a 7-year-old boy was brutally murdered in the washroom of his school. Police close to cracking the case is what we hear. The reason for murder is not being disclosed currently by the police, but what we have got to know about, what we found, is that three people, including the driver and the conductor of the bus, have been detained. Police are now saying that a breakthrough could be expected soon. Right, and that is what we are hearing at this point in time, that the driver and the conductor of the school bus has been detained. The driver and the conductor are among three men who have been detained by the police. Police believe that they are very close to cracking the case, though they are not yet disclosing the reason or the motive behind this brutal, horrific murder.